Hi, I'm Peter Moody, Chief Executive, GAP Group Northeast. We stood here in our fridge processing plant. We're a specialist waste electrical electronic equipment processing facility. In the fridges we process here, we do between 1,700 and 2,000 fridges a day. Lancashire's fridges come here. They've come here for some time. So when a fridge arrives here, we have a depolluting team. They open every fridge. We'll take any contaminants out of there, such as food waste. That then goes for anaerobic digestion. The glass gets ground up and then put into paint for road marking paint. We take the plug off the cable off the fridge. We then go through a system where we degas the fridge. So we're taking out the VOCs, the volatile organic compounds. So this is ozone depleting material. It's bad for the environment. So we've got to capture that and make sure it goes through the right disposal route. We then take the fridges and shred them. We shred them down to about 10 millimetres. Then recyclates then get separated. So your ferrous, your non-ferrous, your copper, your plastics, and the fridge processing plant separates all them recyclates. Recycling needs to go at the right facilities where we can maximise and get the material back into use. So if we don't recycle properly, and I'll call an algae, squeeze the last drop out of the lemon, so recover all of them resources, get rid of the environmentally damaging material, and we need the other materials, the coppers, the ferrous, back into manufacturing to make new products. If we don't do that, we're just going to run out of resources. It is a very specialist operation. There's only two in the UK that have a Weelabec standard, which is the gold standard for fridge processing, and it stands for WEE Label of Excellence. So Lancashire Fridges are coming to one of the best plants in the UK, and we're recycling and recovering the absolute maximum from them fridges.